Hey, fellow beauty finders, what's up? This is Matthias Allen. Thanks for clicking on my new video. So, it is a very exciting time of year right now. This video is going up in the middle of October. It's Halloween season. I'm all about showing you some major transformations on my channel. And this video is inspired by Nicki Minaj. Now, a few months ago, I actually got to work on a television show called Breakdown. It was on Bounce TV, and it was a sketch comedy show. And one of my actors, Cynthia, she wanted to be Nicki Minaj for a really, really funny sketch. So I was really inspired to find some Nicki Minaj, you know, kind of looks. I know she's had a million, but I really wanted to go for that classic, you know, bleach blonde wig and like really dark blue, kind of tealish, a little bit green, a little bit like very, very cut in the crease and angled on the side and lots of lash. And I really wanted to give her that kind of a look. So this is a major transformation based on a Nicki Minaj classic look from just a few years ago. So I hope you guys enjoy it and stay tuned for a step-by-step. All right, so what I'm doing first is I'm applying a silicone-based primer with a latex-free sponge all over her skin just to even it out. She doesn't really need a lot of moisture. She's got a combination skin tone, so a very nice silicone-based primer is all she really needs. I'm basically cleaning up under her brows. She has a good shape. She just needed a good cleanup. I do this for all my clients because it makes the brow bone go much smoother and cleaner. As you can see, I am applying a concealer with a concealer brush under her brow bone in a very neutral shade. And on her lid, on the other hand, I'm using a white-based cream color. By using a white-based cream color, first, I am going to create a very clean canvas on the lid, so whatever other colored eyeshadows go on are going to go on very, very, very strong and smooth. Of course, I set anything cream on the lid with a little bit of loose powder, and then I go in with my matte powder shadows. Now, I'm using a Sigma bullet tip brush to just define the crease, and I'm starting out with a very neat green, a very, very, very deep kind of earthy army green. I know I'm going to go in with like teals and blues, but I'm already setting up the transition color prior to laying down the lid color. When you lay down the transition color first, it really helps the lid color then blend out easily because it went on as the base before the lid color. I find that this really works best when you are doing extremely smoky eyes. I do this in a lot of my demos, so if you start to watch my videos, you'll see that that's the order in which I do that in. Now I'm using a really dark matte navy blue on the outer corners, and I'm really giving her a defined crease. And as you can see, I'm not using any creams or any pencils for this. I'm doing it all freehand with just the brush and my eyesight. So I'm using small stippling motions to just really create and carve out that crease, and I don't really need to use a pencil or a stencil or a piece of tape to get a really clean line. It just comes with practice, I guess. Next, I want to really make the lid pop, and so I'm using a star powder from Makeup Forever, which is a shimmering loose pigment, and on her lid, that's what you're seeing. It's a gorgeous, gorgeous shade. Now I'm putting a pair of strip lashes. I'm doing one pair first. I use a little fan to help dry the glue so I can get through the makeup quickly, make sure that they're drying in an upward stroke. Once both pairs of lashes are on, I clean up any fallout with a little bit of a cleansing towelette or makeup removing towelette. Then I reapply primer and then go in with foundation. Now I'm starting with a darker foundation because Nicki Minaj's skin tone is much deeper than my client Cynthia's. So I'm starting with a darker skin tone first. That's what you're seeing. I am not trying to match her skin tone, okay, so I don't need to see any comments about all that. I'm basically giving her a completely different skin color to match Nicki Minaj's, so that was the point. When you're doing a character transformation, you try to match the skin color of the person you're doing. So I am defining her eyeliner by using a beautiful liquid liner from, I believe that was from Tarte. And then I use powder foundation all over her neck and bronzer to deepen up the color of her neck and shoulders as well. And that's a really easy way to just, you know, buff and bronze the skin without having to put liquids on the neck. Now I'm using a Makeup Forever Aqua pencil. These are waterproof pencils. I love these. I use these in a lot of my bridal demos as well because they stay on very, very, very well. I'm using a Nicki Minaj Bright Fuchsia Pink, and I'm following it up with a gorgeous gloss that is just oozing that cotton candy color. I think this one is from MAC. Now I'm using a little bit of highlight, a shimmer highlight, on her cheekbones, a shimmer highlight to kind of give her a little bit more pop on the cheekbone. Now, actually, I'm using a Makeup Forever Star Powder, which is another loose pigment that I would normally use on the eye, but you can also diffuse it and put it into the skin as well. You can either mix it with loose powder, or you can just put it on straight. I knew I really wanted this to pop on camera, so that's why I just put it straight on with a brush. Now, I'm giving her this white eyeliner pencil on the inner rim of her eye, because if you go back to that original Nicki Minaj picture that I showed you, this was the technique that was used to really make the eyes look like a Barbie doll. Basically, it's that bright white eyeliner. It's almost clownish or cartoonish in nature. It really makes the eyes pop. Then a coat of waterproof mascara on Cynthia's bottom lashes. And then I take a second pair of lash strip and I cut it in half. And I'm doing it in four pieces. So I put one half on the outer edge, and then I go in with the second half and put that on the inner edge. Sometimes this is much easier when you're doing two pairs of strip lashes to just cut either the second pair alone or cut both pairs. They lay on easier and they just make a much more smoother transition into the eye, and that's the way I do it. And now I'm going to pull back her beautiful bangs, which are pink and they match her lips. I don't think Cynthia has pink bangs anymore, but that was the look she was doing last year when we worked on this. Now we did a very easy blonde synthetic wig. I'm just brushing it now to get through the look. And now I'm doing a little bit of contour on her nose. I'm doing this with powder. Nicki's nose is definitely much thinner and more contoured. So this is the basic look. And I'm almost done. So I hope you guys are liking it. Let me know. I'd love to hear your thoughts. You need to click the thumbs up tab if you want to see more character transformations on my channel, because I need to hear from you guys what you are enjoying. So please, please, please leave me a comment and click the thumbs up tab. And if you live in LA and you want to book me, let me know by emailing me. All right? And stay tuned, because at the end of my outro, I'm going to show you the full comedy clip. So stay tuned for that. I hope you guys enjoyed my video. As always, if you're a new person to my channel, please subscribe. I would love, love, love to have you along on the ride. I do 3 videos a week, Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. So please subscribe by clicking on the bar right here for you to do so. Also, follow me on all social media at Matthias for Makeup. I'm on Instagram and Facebook, and you can even follow me on Periscope now. I'm doing live feeds. So please, please, please follow me on social media and click on one of these other 2 videos before you leave and see some of my other major transformations that I've done on either my Fierce Face Friday or my Wednesday demos. So thank you so much for watching. I enjoy you. Leave me a comment and a thumbs up tab if you enjoyed this video right down below. I love hearing from my fans and followers, and I will respond. So I'll talk to you soon, and I'll see you next time.
Welcome to America's Singing Competition. Now let's meet your judges. Nicki, CeeLo, and Todd Bridges.
See? Oh my God, you sound just like Mariah Carey. I'm gonna have to say no.
This is such a hard choice. I mean, you're very pretty. I mean, and that usually means you're a great singer. Look, she is so pretty.
Everybody up here talking about she look cute, she this, she that, she blah, blah, blah. But what I wanna know is, can she sing?
Mm-mm.
Then it's a no!
What she said.
No.
No, 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 no!
That's 3 no's.
No!